is it going to end up being productive for them? Now delivering that deep cross. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.